and Dr. Mandela here. There's a lot of viruses, bacteria, and pollen in the ear. When it comes to congested sinus, pain in the sinus region, as well as that old stuffy nose, there is something that's going to make new changes within seconds. We're going to be focusing with the paranasal sinuses, as well as a reflex from the brain, to get that instant drainage and open up that stuffy nose. If you look here, the paranasal sinuses are made up of four sinuses. You have the epinotal sinus, the sphenoidal sinus, the frontal sinus, as well as the maxillary sinus. And they are all interconnected. But the majority of sinus conditions that we have generally behind the cheekbones and up in the frontal sinus. But we're going to be stimulating the zygomatic bone, which is our cheekbone, as well as pulling on our ears to open up the eustachians. Those eustachians are connected from the back of the nasal region to the middle ear. But when those eustachians become congested, we can experience lots of pain, kicking in our ear, tinnitus, ringing in our ears, as well as vertigo, which is that dizziness. So let me show you how fast and effective this technique is. So you can get your sinuses to drain and open up that stuffy nose. Put your right thumb to the underneath the cheekbone. You're going to push in and out. Take your other hand, contact the lower part of the ear, towards straight out. Hold it there 10 seconds. Good, just keep holding it there. You'll feel that left sinus open up. Good. Take your left thumb, put it underneath the right cheekbone. You're going to push in and out, pushing it out. Take your other hand, contacting the lower part of your ear, pulling it straight out. Hold it there 10 seconds. Good. As you open up the right sinus region, keep holding it and we release. Now the majority of you should feel some type of drainage or dripping immediately. Now we're going to work a nasal region. We're going to take our fingers and squeeze our nose. We're going to take a deep breath. And when you take that deep breath, bring your head back and hold your breath as long as you can. Let's go. Deep breath. Hold it. Bring your head back. Keep holding it. Holding that air in. Good. Keep your head back. Beautiful. This is going to interconnect with the brain, sending the reflex back to the sinus region and the nasal area to open it up. Keep holding it. When you cannot hold it anymore, I want you to let go of your nose and breathe it all your ear out as your head goes back down. Now breathe into your nose. It's like magic. So do this technique as often as necessary. And please, share this with a friend. Leave your comments below, and most important, make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandela.